cowboys want to get these bulls standing. Looks like he's ready. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, help him out. Pretty short ride there. Well, a little tough luck for Justin, but guarantee you that cowboy will be going down the road. He's probably up tonight in Farmington at another bull riding. Dustin Martinez will be your next bull rider. Dustin comes from Guymon, Oklahoma. Dustin's rodeoing in New Mexico, High School Rodeo Association. Went to the National High School Finals Rodeo this year in Rock Springs, Wyoming. Dustin be super sticky, young man. So bear down, Dustin. Get it done, buddy. Dustin's been rodeoing hard all summer, running up and down the road. One of the nicest young cowboys you're going to meet on the circuit today.
I think it's very vital.
Bear down, buddy. Okay, it's about ready, ladies and gentlemen. Get ready to help him out. Here we go. Let's go, Dustin. Dustin comes down a little bit early. Dustin was on the Bucking H Rodeo Bull 842 doesn't want to leave. He was wanting to get out there and dance a little bit. Albert Willie will be your next bull rider. Albert comes to us from Bloomfield, New Mexico. He is on Dustin's Dash. Oh, go on, Paul. I heard some like, who was the lady over here just yelling at Paul when he was busting a move right there? Come on, Paul. Albert's getting that bull rope set just right. Like Albert's getting just about ready.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to encourage you to back off of the fence. Some of these bulls are pretty hot, especially you young people. Don't put your hands through the fences. Give your bullfighters room to get over if they have to go. All right, looks like Albert's about ready. Okay, Albert. He's about. Here we go. Good save, Quincy. Albert, you better thank your bullfighters. They saved you right there, buddy. Good job, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a hand. Sean Miranda from Ruidoso, New Mexico, will be our next bull rider. He's from the bull Live Action. Sean's been going up and down the road riding the PRCA PBR tour. Sean was a very successful high school rodeo association bull rider for 4 years. Okay, bear down, Sean. Try hard, buddy. Get ready to help him out, ladies and gentlemen. He's about ready to nod his head. Here we go. Let's go, Sean. Good job, bullfighters. Sean Miranda will have a score for Sean in just a moment. Good job, Sean. We'll wait for our judges to give us a number. Ladies and gentlemen, we have an 86 and a half point ride, Sean Miranda. Our next bull rider comes from Lionbrook, Orlando Harvey. Orlando has drawn the bull Banana Joe. Again, we want to thank our sponsors, High Country Chevrolet. They've even brought down some trucks you can go over and take a look at. Go up there and talk to the good people at High Country, drive you out a brand new Chevrolet. Orlando, Banana Joe. Banana Joe makes short work of Orlando. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, after the long go, we'll be having a short go of the ones that top five bull riders here this afternoon. You don't want to leave when it's the long round's over. We're going to have a short go. Right now, Sean Miranda sits at the top of the leaderboard with 86 and a half on live action. Our next bull rider will be Sherman Didios from Dulce, New Mexico. He's drawn bull 832, Mr. America. Sherman's going to be getting on Mr. America, giving us a Mr. America ride. Well, it looks like we're going to have a switch up. We're going to go back on shoot. Travis Vigil, we're going to move back one shoot, go with Travis Vigil from Dulce. Travis drew the bull derailed. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready. Travis Vigil, Dulce, New Mexico. Taking that wrap. Good job, Travis. Way to stay in there. All right, Travis, bear down, buddy. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Fixing me working hard right here. Okay, Travis. Derailed, just derailed, Travis. Quincy hasn't figured out that the out gate is where the bulls go. Okay, everybody, on the count of three, yell, bull, go home. One, two, three.
Bull, go home.
Go home. See how y'all are awesome. Looks like we're going to move back up to Sherman Didios from Dulce on Mr. America.
Looks
like Sherman's ready, nodding his head.
Come on, Sherman!
Go, 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 go!
He's out. Get the gate open, boys. Okay, just give him a minute, guys. Hang on. Need the EMTs to the arena, please. EMTs to the arena.
that one year. It's okay.
Here.
Yeah, it's all right. It's good. Just put in your shirt up.
Sherman Diaz. Took a pretty good shot right there. Guys, unchain this right here where you can help him get out.
It's alright. It's a lot. He's fell hard. He's falling harder than that.
I see.
Oh, you can't say you didn't.
I never witnessed.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your bullfighters. Got in there, got that bull off of Sherman, got him out of the arena. Good job, guys.
Turns on that.
And then he would just like.
Jared B. Hill will be your next bull rider. Jared's from Dulce, New Mexico. He's throwing the bull 9-11. 9-11.
What was it? Yeah, mini 11?
It's on the speed, in the second chute, in the middle.
Sean Miranda was just telling me this is a really good draw. Sean, he's got him covered 1 out of 3. All right. All right, bear down, buddy. Come on. Come on. Hustle. All right, get your bull rope, buddy. Freddy Pinto will be your next bull rider on the bull Catfish from Chancellor's. Counselor.
I don't know which one, though.
Yeah.
How many of you here today to watch Freddy? Going back to the pond. Well, y'all pay Freddy off, all you Freddy fans out there today. Good effort, buddy.
Sort of enough.
Shane B. Hill will be our next bull rider. He's thrown the bull Django. Shane's from Dulce, New Mexico. All of you bull riders, if you bucked off, don't leave. We don't get five covered. We will come back on time. If you come back on time, if we only have one qualified ride, we will draw back on time. You'll be able to ride for second and third, but not for first. Bull riders, don't go putting all your gear up yet. How many of you are here today from Dulce? I think y'all got about half of the bull riders that are entered here.
All right.
Awesome. Thanks for coming. Close to being ready. All right, Dulce, let's get loud. Let's get loud.
Let's go, Shane!
Let's go, Shane!
Ride him, ride him, ride him!
Get up, get up!
All right.
Django took a little exception to that bull rope. Thought he'd try to hang it up in the high line wires. Justin Munns is going to be our next bull rider. Justin's on the bull tuxedo. Cowboys helping each other. They're traveling together, riding bulls together, pulling for each other. Justin Munns. Head. Tuxedo. Justin Munns. Have a cowboy that came down too early. Let's give him a payoff here, ladies and gentlemen. What you give him, Tony's going to get for his happy today. Justin Munns.
I just had a ball, but I almost got stuck in there.
Chama's videos from Dulcie. Dulcie fans, here's your guy. You're ready to get him encouraged here. Chama's videos. He's drawn the bull 21. Good effort there, cowboy. Grab your hat and your rope. Don't run off. You may get another one. Jesse McCoy will be your next bull rider. Jesse comes from Ignacio, Colorado. Drawn the bull Slick Rock.
Really?
Jesse McCoy. All right, Jesse, bear down, buddy. Stay focused in there, buddy. Slide up, nods his head. Let's go, Jesse. There you go. Come on, cowboy.